Mrs. Fluffytail is taking Tufty and Bobby to the shops. Tufty, what's the right way to cross the road? First, find a safe place where we can see both ways. No parked cars. Stop. Then stand on the pavement near the curb and look all round for traffic. And listen. I hear a noise, says Bobby. When the lorry has gone, they all look round and listen again. All the traffic has gone now, so we walk straight across, looking and listening all the time. But always with Mummy, says Mrs. Fluffytail.